Good evening. I'm Steve Minnick in for Tracy Sable. 3 days after 20-month-old Ayla Reynolds vanished from her bedroom in Waterville, state police, the FBI, and dozens of other officers still have not been able to locate the young girl. The toddler disappeared from her home on 29 Violet Avenue in Waterville. Investigators think she went missing sometime between Friday night and Saturday morning. Right now, investigators have no suspects and no one in custody and are treating it as a missing persons case. News 8's Cam Tram is live from our Auburn studios on how the search has intensified. Cam?
Well, hi there, Steve. The Waterville police chief says they're using every resource possible to find this young girl. At one point today, there were 75 officers searching by land, water, and air, hoping to find this toddler alive. Across the street from where little Ayla Reynolds disappeared, a group of neighbors held a candlelight vigil, praying for the family and the girl's safe return.
Honestly, the little girl, we need to find her. We need to know everybody, I mean, especially for the little girl and her family.
Maine State Police say 20-month-old Ayla Reynolds was last seen Friday night when her father tucked her into bed. The next day, the girl's father, Justin DePietro, said the girl disappeared.
We are approaching this with every possible thought and angle in mind. It is currently a very open case.
3 days after she was reported missing, the search for the toddler intensified. Airboats cruised for clues along the Messalonskee Stream, which is about a half mile from the girl's home. A low-lying plane patrolled the area, and investigators also towed two cars away from the driveway.
It's very important for us to be methodical. It's very important for us to look at every single lead, determine what's what the leads are telling us.
Maine State Police investigators took over the home on Violet Avenue where the young girl was last seen. Investigators looked for clues inside the home, hoping it would lead them to the toddler. Outside the house, though, friends and even complete strangers hoped for the toddler's safe return. Someone even placed stuffed animals on the front lawn ready for her to play with when she comes back home. State police say Ayla's parents have been cooperating with the investigation. They've gotten several leads, and they're asking anyone with any information to call Waterville Police at 680-4700. Live at the Auburn studios, Cam Tran, News 8.